All right, for our next video, Stephen Curtis Chapman, and Christmas is where? In all of your hearts, in your heart. So stay locked into the zone.
In a one-bedroom apartment on the humble side of town, there stands a little Christmas tree. Looks a lot like Charlie Brown's. And underneath, there's one little gift for him and one little gift for her. After 6 months on the new job, they're still barely getting by. So in the way of decorations, there's nothing there to catch your eye. And both of them would be the first to say, we're together, we're gonna have the merriest Christmas anyway. Christmas is all in the heart. That's where the feeling starts. And like a fire inside, it touches every part. Christmas is all in the heart. And even if no white snow falls, that's all right. That day. Now I'm the one who's taking pictures in the middle of the night of my own blonde-headed dreamers. Just can't wait until daylight, and in my sleepy eyes the sparks still glow. I guess there's just some things a kid never outgrows. 'Cause Christmas is all in the heart. That's where the feeling starts. And like a fire inside, it touches every part. Christmas is all in the heart. Still be found wherever you are. 'Cause Christmas is all in the heart. No, it's not in the snow. It may or may not fall. And it's not in the gifts around the tree. It's in the love heaven gave. The night our Savior came, and that same love can still be found wherever you are. 'Cause Christmas is all in the heart, and the joy can still be found. Christmas is all in the heart. It's all in the heart.
Thanks for tuning in to our Zone special this Christmas season. But it's time to wrap up this one. But before we do, let's check in with Mike and Rosie one last time at the mall.
Well, thanks, guys. We've had lots of fun here today.
That's right. Met some great people.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, and just remember, you know, past all the fluff, all the decorations and all the gifts, Christmas really boils down to one thing. You know, being thankful and remembering the ultimate gift that was given to us, as undeserving as we were.
That's right. 2,000 years ago, God gave us the gift of the baby Jesus Christ, who became the Savior of the world. And so we got to remember that as we celebrate Christmas this season.
And right now, before we kick it back to Dave, Becca, and Larry, we'd like to both say Merry Christmas, and we'll see you next year.
All right, Merry Christmas to you too, Mike and Rosie. We'll see you next year in the studio. Right now, let's find out what's coming up next week right here on The Zone. Larry?
Guess what? Awesome show. So, we're going to do the top five videos of 2000. That's the $2,000. So, hey, set your VCRs, all right?
I'm looking forward to seeing that show. But until then, have a Merry Christmas from everyone here at The Zone, right here, the host, and behind the scenes as well. Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas. And we are back. Thanks for sticking around.
Right here on The Zone. Santa couldn't be here.
He's on break. We're starting this over again.
Okay.
Hey, I forgot what I was going to say.
Ding dong, pizza man.
Once again, like, we're going to talk about family traditions and places to go and stuff like that. Our own Becca is with the family, right?
Can't say that.
Imbalance. Ah. So sticker here on the zone.
On the
Hey, did you enjoy that? I tell you, we got a lot of festival, somebody, nothing, everybody, Abo-shun.
I traveled many a mile.
Yeah, you got a nice sleigh over there, so I was impressed with it.
Yes, we're very proud of our sleigh.
Well, thank you very much, Santa.
Thank you. Appreciate it.
That was Santa. But right now, we're going to check in with Dave, who's down at Synergy, and we're going to see Dave's caboose. Really?
Right here on the zone.